So Sean Corey Carter, known as Jay-Z, who's a rapper, was arrested by New York City police in December 1999 for allegedly stabbing record producer Lance Rivera at a New York City nightclub called the Kit Kat Club. He was charged with felony assault with a deadly weapon and could have faced 15 years in prison. JC later pled guilty to a reduced charge of misdemeanor assault and was sentenced to 3 years probation. Like and subscribe.